Can I have two in a row? I don't know. That's tough.
I don't want you undressing if you're
going to
get up here with me.
Oh, come on. I don't think I'll make it with clothes on. I don't think I can do it.
Yeah,
I knew she cut one of us out.
I was trying to find Sam's choice, but I can't find.
Well, looks like we got some free times here.
You might have. Oh. I'm always busy.
Okay. I can use this free time, believe me. I'm riding around on recap cars.
And you're the reason I'm hanging our clothes outside on wires.
You're the reason our kids are ugly, little darling. Oh, but looks ain't everything. Money ain't everything. I love you just the same. You're the reason I've changed to beer from the soda pop.
You're the reason I never get to go to the beauty shop.
You're the reason our kids are ugly. Get out of that house, come before supper.
Well, you let me tell you something, Leo, considering everything I went through today, I look like a movie star.
Yeah, real fuzzy.
Thank you.
Besides that, all our kids took after your father's family anyway.
What about the ones that's got white hair?
Well, I guess you might say they took after me.